We are opening shells so I get it. Oh, this time.
Where'd you get the shells from?
We got them from the backyard bayou. Well, I can't really open this.
I open mine again.
Open.
How do they smell?
Disgusting. Really disgusting.
Ah.
Oh. I cannot stand those.
No, I can't open this. I'm just gonna change to this one.
That one's gonna be harder.
It's not.
Oh. Does that have anything yet?
Nope. Nothing in it.
No.
Oh. This is the juice and it's all from here. Oh, it's a bubble. It just came out. All right, guys. Nothing in that one. What did I start? I can still smell it.
Smell better?
Yeah.
It don't come back on you though.
Yep, it stinks again. What kind of open?
What's in it?
Bro.
More mud? You want to let William have a turn to try to open that one?
Not with the hammer.
Now, I just need to get this. I know all about them, but I did.
I know all about them.
Hey, y'all sure didn't know that they smell like crap.
Yeah. It's like not opening. You hear it? Ew.
Smell it.
No, I should look at this board.
Yeah. Oh, so much coming out. It stinks so much that I can't even smell that extra. Oh, it's guts. I choose the one that had the guts.
No, I did.
Lucky me. I don't have the one that has guts. Oh, I felt the stuff. And it feels like I'm about to poop in my pants. It's like I'm doing it by its butt.
Oh, it smells.
smells even worse because it just farted.
Just farted again. And that one out. Guess that's two. No, I'm doing this one.
I think these two are gonna break.
William, you try to open that one.
Oh, I have to touch
too.
You might want to go wash your hands.
Alyssa, you smell like poop.
Just have right here.
Can you describe the smell?
Really oh! Nasty whips.